There are strange things done in the midnight sun by the men who moil for gold. The Arctic trails have their secret tales that would make your blood run cold. The Northern Lights have seen queer sights, but the queerest they ever did see was that night on the marge of Lake Lebarge. I cremated Sam McGee. Now, Sam McGee was from Tennessee, where the cotton blooms and blows. Why he left his home in the South to roam round the pole, God only knows. He was always cold, but the land of gold seemed to hold him like a spell. Though he'd often say in his homely way that he'd sooner live in hell. On a Christmas day, we were mushing our way over the Dawson Trail. Talk of your cold through the parka's fold, it stabbed like a driven nail. If our eyes we'd closed and the lashes flows till sometimes we couldn't see. It wasn't much fun, but the only one to whimper was Sam McGee. And that very night, as we lay packed tight in our robes beneath the snow, and the dogs were fed and the stars overhead were dancing heel and toe, he turns to me and Cap says he, I'll cash in this trip, I guess. And if I do, I'm asking that you won't refuse my last request. Well, he looked so low that I couldn't say no. Then he says with a sort of moan, it's this cursed cold and it's got right hold till I'm chilled right clean to the bone. Yet tain't being dead, it's my awful dread of that icy grave that pains. So I want you to swear foul or fair, you'll cremate my last remains. Oh, you know, a pal's last need is a thing to heed, so I swore I would not fail. And we started on at the streak of dawn, but God, he looked ghostly pale. He crouched in his sleigh, and he raved all day of his home in Tennessee. And by nightfall, a corpse was all that was left of Sam McGee. There wasn't a breath in that land of death, and I hurried horror-driven, with a corpse half-hid that I couldn't get rid because of a promise given. It was lashed to the sleigh, and it seemed to say, you may tax your brawn and brains, but you promised true, and it's up to you to cremate those last remains. Now, a promise made is a debt unpaid, and the trail has its own stern code. In the days to come, though my lips were dumb, in my heart I cursed that load. In the long, long night, but a lone firelight, while the huskies round in a ring, howled out their woes to the homeless snows. Oh God, how I loathed the thing. And every day that quiet clay seemed to heavy and heavier grow. And on I went, though the dogs were spent and the grub was getting low. The trail was bad, and I felt half bad, but I swore I would not give in. And I often sing to that hateful thing, and it hearkened with a grin. Till I came to the marge of Lake Lebarge, and a derelict there lay. It was jammed in the ice, but I saw it thrice. It was called the Alice May. And I looked at it, and I thought a bit, and I looked at my frozen chum. Then here, I said, with a sudden cry, is my crematorium. Some planks I tore from the cabin floor, and I lit that boiler fire. Some coal I found that was laying around, and I heaped the fuel higher. The flames just soared, and the furnace roared. Such a blaze you seldom see. And I burrowed a hole in the glowing coal, and I stuffed in the Sam McGee. Then I made a hike, for I did not like to see him sizzle so. The heavens scowled, and the huskies howled, and the wind began to blow. It was icy cold. The hot sweat rolled down my cheek, and I don't know why. And the greasy smoke in an inky cloak went streaking down the sky. Now, I don't know how long in the snow I wrestled with grisly fear, but the stars came out and danced thereabout, and again I ventured near. I was sick with dread, but I bravely said, I'll just take a peep inside. I guess he's cooked, and it's time I looked. Then the door I opened wide. And there sat Sam, looking cool and calm in the heart of the furnace roar. And he wore a smile you could see a mile, and he said, please close that door. It's fine in here, but I greatly fear you'll let in the cold and storm. Since I left Plumtree down in Tennessee, it's the first time I've been warm. There are strange things done in the midnight sun by the men who moil for gold. The Arctic trails have seen secret tales that would make your blood run cold. Those northern lights have seen queer sights, but the queerest they ever did see was that night on the marge of Lake Lebarge. I cremated Sam McGee.
Bravo, bravo, my friend.